We are really very excited about opening this UiPath Immersion Lab. It will make a huge difference for our customers to be able to explore some of these technologies that we're integrating or even see some of our new features of our product.
We're gonna weave together machine learning, AI, intelligent OCR, RPA into business solutions that will help businesses change the way they do their tasks forever.
We have spent a lot of time in researching those technologies. We have spent a lot of time in creating solutions together and creating showcases. I think it's going to be very important for our customers to have the perfect setup to show these solutions to everyone and to guide them through what results they could get from those solutions. And what better place than the lab?
We're gonna build together with our partners prototypes so they can bring their own data inside the lab. We can play with those tools, we can try different methods, different applications to see which one actually works for their business challenge.
The primary focus of Global Services is to help our customers and partners along their automation journey. And increasingly that means we will need to work very closely with complementary technologies. And I see the lab as playing a critical role in keeping our own internal people up to date with the, you know, ever-growing array of technologies in the market, and also being able to bring those to our customers and bring our customers here to the lab to work with our technologies.
Let's talk about you, UiPath.
I think we'll all have lots of fun here. The space is built to play, to actually touch things, to feel them, to get an understanding of how simple they really are and put them into the real world.
It's one thing to tell our customers about process automation and what you can do with it. It's another actually to really show it. So what we're doing here is enabling the show of how process automation and the art of process automation is going to look like. That requires a lot of work, a lot of different teams within UiPath to make it really graspable for our customers.